final thing that A-Team taught me was the big black dick myth. Okay? Yeah, you're laughing because you understand. There is a myth that has plagued white men for centuries. And they've suffered in silence. Suffered. This is the myth, okay? No, because it's serious. This is the myth that black guys have bigger dicks than white guys. You know it. Lies. Lies. I'm here today to tell you, Los Angeles, that is not true. It's not true. Trust me, I did my research for the show, okay? I did. I fucked 100 white dudes, 100 black dudes, coagulated the figures, got the data. I got it, okay? Here are my findings. So here's the thing. Black guys do not have bigger dicks than white guys. It is not true, white guys. You've been lied to. Society has lied to you. It's not true. Black guys just have bigger default dicks, okay? For example, you're fucking a black guy, right? He whips it out, boom. Well, that's exact representation of what it looks like, okay? Boom, okay? But then when it gets horny, it doesn't get bigger. It just goes up. I say it just goes up. Doesn't really get bigger. Just goes up. Whereas white dudes will whip out some shit. And you're like, what the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? That won't even break the seal. What the fuck is that? But you give that shit a bit of love. And that shit starts to grow into something magical.